That tornado right there is on the ground. That is east, directly east of South Long Lake, a little bit south, I guess. It doesn't, I mean, I guess if you live on the south end of Upper North Long, you might be getting it, but there's the tornado.
Upper South Long.
Upper South Long. I did not mean to say North Long, Upper South Long. There it is.
Going back up again.
There is the tornado. That funnel cloud is going back up. It does look like there's another one though. It kind of looks like there's two. Okay, again, you are looking at east of South Long Lake. Oh, there it is. That's the tornado right there.
Is it coming this way?
No.
Look at that, Rhonda. I hope everybody's safe. That is a tornado on the ground. I'm safe. I'm with my dad. That tornado is a couple miles from here. I don't see debris, but that's pretty high above the trees, what we're looking at right now. I don't know if we would see the debris. God, I hope everybody is safe over there. It's turning, it's roping off now. Oh, it looks like it's getting bigger. There's multiple vortices now. Oh no, it's getting bigger. Oh no. If any of you know me, you know that this is a lifetime opportunity for me. I've always wanted to get a tornado on video. I don't ever want anyone to get hurt, but this is amazing. Oh man, I hope everybody's safe. Wow. Look at them. Look at them spin. It looks like it's getting bigger, but it's not. I don't see debris, Dad.
Look at that whole area spin.
Yeah. I see a couple more people joined. I am on Lower South Long Lake. I'm south of Brainerd, about 8 miles, a little bit east. You are looking east to the south end of Upper South Long Lake. So a little bit more south and east of Brainerd.
Ooh. It's getting nasty.
Yes, it's on the ground.
Now it's
on the ground. So, yeah, it's getting bigger.
Oh, wow.
I know people in Brainerd. It looks to be heading east, so it's already past Brainerd. People are asking me questions, so I'll try and talk through it here. Whoops. It's past Brainerd, but there is more weather coming, so don't take my video as safety. This storm is now probably, it's got to be 10 miles east of Brainerd at this point. You're looking at the south end of Upper South Long Lake. That's where I'm looking. I'm standing on Lower South Long Lake. It is on the ground. It is on the ground. That direction, for some of you watching, that's right about, like, I want to say County Road 23 that runs north, south.
Beyond that, but I, you know.
Yeah, just a general direction, just past those trees over there is 23. So, and it's heading east, but it looks like it's moving really slow.
It is. It's just staying in one spot, probably really doing some damage.
Right. It's really getting, oof. And usually when you see it get darker like that, that means it's lifting stuff up off the ground too. And I don't know if you're able to see it, because it's kind of bad lighting, I guess, if you're looking at this. But
wow, it's just staying on the
it's
ground.
It's really, really just slow moving, just staying in one spot. And I'm safe. Dad is safe. Mom is safe.
Whoever's...
Yeah, our warning system is awfully slow. This tornado's been on the ground for how many minutes now? It's east of Brainerd, guys. What's your...
Wow, what's look at that, Tina.
Oh, my God. Oh, no.
It's getting very, very big.
Oh, no. Wow. East of Brainerd.
Holy crap.
Just as a general direction, guys, you're looking at where that tornado is right now is probably east of County Road 23, about 10 miles east of Brainerd. Oh, man, it's really, really... I mean, it's been on the ground for as long as I've been alive, so I don't know how many minutes that is now.
Oh, my God. It keeps getting bigger and bigger.
And it can change direction, so, you know, we'll go in if it starts coming this way, but it is... That, what you're looking at over there is upper South Long Lake. I'm on lower South Long Lake. Whoa.
Holy crap.
It's been on the ground a while. And now it actually looks like it's moving north. So towards the lake. I don't know how much longer we're going to be able to see it. Now it's moving.
Going out of sight.
Now it's moving, yeah.
Lose it here.
Yeah, we aren't going to be able to see it for much longer. It's very big and it's on the ground. Upper South Long Lake, which is at least 10 miles east of Brainerd, but there's more weather, so there may be other warnings that we can't see. So you're seeing there's the wall cloud there, but the tornado is out of sight now. It moved. So stay safe, everyone.